Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Natalia here, and this is not a backdrop, this is a humongous box that arrived from Amazon, and is, well, it's almost tall as I am, so we're gonna unbox this baby, and I'm so super super excited. I will set my camera maybe by TV, and I have lots of floor in here so we can kind of put on the floor maybe and do together. And I'm kind of dress up sporty because later on I'm gonna be working out on this gazelle machine. Okay, I have some. My little girl using a gymnastic mat. I have some balls, couple more exercise stuff. So if you like to see me working out, shoot me in a comment so I can do video how I work out. For now, I'm gonna set up camera and we're gonna do unboxing of this huge, humongously box, okay? So I see you in a second. Okay guys, as you can see, this box is huge. So I got my scissors with me, and in April it's gonna be my birthday, so it looks like my birthday present arrived way way much sooner. Thank you so much, love ya. So yes, in many of my videos I keep struggling with the lights. There is not enough light, and especially where I record on a bottom layer of my house. It's kind of like a halfway in a basement area. So it's not enough light. So I was looking for this light forever and I just couldn't, just wasn't time yet to get, okay? So finally it's here and I can't wait. So this box is good enough for me to fit in. I wonder how huge. Okay, so guys, let's see it. I'm gonna try to see if maybe we don't need the scissors. Maybe we can just rip this pieces in here. Okay. I thought it's gonna be like, you know, just a little square box and all pieces would be like stuck together. But when this humongous box arrived, I was like, whoa, what is that? Okay, so are you ready? Or it's more tapes around here? Okay, this is. Huh. Okay. This is how it's packed, you see that? Like half of the box is empty. So it could be just one box, but for the sake of protection, it's packed this way with some extra paper to protect. And something inside of this box, I can literally fit in it, guys. Okay. Okay, let's see how we're gonna open this. More tape. Okay, I can put this box now away, guys. There. And let's open up. I don't know which way. I should grab my X-Acto knife. Probably would be a better idea. The struggle is real. think I'm just gonna open right in here. And the things should pop out. Just a minute, guys. I'm sorry. Whew. Okay, there's something else in here that I need to fight to get it. And possibly I will break my nails to get it. Maybe not. Okay, one more box. One more box. Okay, they pack very well. Alright, now we've done these boxes. Whew. Okay, let's see. Let's see what's in here and if we can assemble or not. Okay, just gonna let you know. Okay, I'm gonna get close to the camera. So, all furniture in my house, I'm the one who assembles because I have the patience that I can be so calm like a python and put screw by screw. My husband, totally different story. If it's something that doesn't go right first time, boom, bada bum, that's it, he's done. So yes, I have a patience for that. So let's see first what we're gonna see first, guys. These little boxes or whatever is inside this package. What do you think? Okay, let's see first the most important thing, I guess. It's the lamp itself. As you can see, it's awesome case that you can carry with you if you, for example, if you travel and you want to do a photo shoot. This is great, actually. I like the way they pack with the case. And let's the name, very sturdy adjustable handle you can put over your shoulder. So if you're new to my channel, please hop to my other channel, Lovecraft Forever, and I do lots of craft up there. And this will help a lot to bring those diamond paintings. If you are a diamond painter, this will bring the sparkles more up than they already sparkle, you know? So I'm really excited to try my next video to diamond painting with it. Okay, wow, wow, boom. This is, looks amazing. Okay. So, here is two buttons. Okay, I'm gonna bring it close to the camera. As you can see, two switches. One is a maximum and what's up there? Minimum and maximum, I guess, to turn the switcher to get lights more and less. And here is a on off. With W, I don't know, so we're gonna see. But this is probably where it's gonna be my problem. I will have to probably find an adjuster to my camera adapter because my camera is screw in. I'm not sure if I have this piece to actually use it to put my camera in here. I have to check it out and I will let you know. Now in here some other stuff is going on. Lamp itself look big. Look how big. Let's go for a ride. Broom, broom. Okay, guys. Sometimes I'm cuckoo crazy and I forget that I need to grow up, but I'm just happy person, okay? That's the way I am. That's my personality, a funny person. And happy. So this looks amazing. We just have to check it out if it's work. So let's see now what's inside. And I think this is it. Okay, let me show you this bag on the inside. They do have, see, when I'm gonna have this light on, then I would show you better. But they have a packet for your accessories to put lamp, whatever. There's two more packets in here, like a mesh. One more in here. Cool. Okay, so this is the light bulb that will be so awesome. Okay, let's see what's inside in this boxes. Maybe they have already what they need and I don't have to worry about adapter, who knows, right? So, okay, this one is empty. And here we have a tripod to put our lamp on it. The beauty rings, or how you call them. Okay. This is interesting. See how it's open up? You can put like this. You can lift it up all the way by open. It go higher and higher. Now there's here, I guess, here is more adjustable pieces. Then you can make your height as much as you want by turning this knobs around, as you can see. Okay, so let's open up all the way this one. Oh, okay, that's interesting. Can go both ways. So this is this way to, okay, that's so, okay, I should turn this button first before I did that, but okay, I got it. This way is go easy. Then you set up as you want, you lock it in here so it doesn't spread it out, and then you have extension more to make it higher. Okay, let's see the other piece, what's in here. I think I got what I need. I do have adapter. Okay, you know, let me bring the camera a little bit, guys, close. Let me zoom in a little bit. This camera is awesome on zoom. Okay, so what we have here, here is the connector that go, oh no, this one has like this one piece screw in somewhere. This one is holding your camera or cell phone, I guess, I don't know, or this is for the ring to connect. I have to figure out. Also included in here, cord. Okay. I guess I zoomed too much and it stopped to focus. Okay, we have a power bar. Now I need to see if adapter is okay, Canadian, because sometimes from Amazon you never know if you will receive this one European or Canadian, because European is 220 volt and Canadian 110, halfway, awesome. And see, that's what I'm talking about. They did include both. This is the European way, it's a round fork, we call a fork. So okay, they have a both, which is awesome, that's good. And then we have here one more piece. Where is this gonna go, we'll see in a minute. Okay, what is this? Black hot shoe ball head with 1/4 inch screw mount. Okay, so here's another piece that came in a set. And then also in here, which is awesome, a remote control. That's awesome. There you go. Little tiny, sexy red color. Isn't that gorgeous? Not sure if it's battery already in or not. We'll figure out. Okay, the little switcher in here on the side. Okay, it is working, so battery inside. Cool. Okay, awesome. Okay guys, so what we have here is a brochure. Now we have a manual in here, how to assemble, I guess, and what it's for. As you can see, here is a content of what to include and show you everything what you need to know, what I need to know, how it's work, everything. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna assemble this together and see if my camera will fit in here or not, or maybe I will need some different adapters, I'm not sure, because some camera Canon could be like slide in to the pocket of the tripod, mine has like this screw in, so I will see if this is gonna be possible to manage with this one, or I will need some extra piece. So guys, I will pause right now and we'll get back with you when I kind of set up and we will see how this is gonna look like. All right, see you later. Okay guys, so I put together whole thing, got me maybe 2 minutes to set together, but actually everything, I think it's gonna be fine. And okay, so this one is for the cell phone, this adapter for the cell phone. And I do have a tripod with the cell phone holder, but the beauty is I can use this one with the ring as well. And I will try it. So, excuse me. Let's see. There is, maybe I can zoom in. Hold on, guys. Or I just gonna take you with me. Okay, I'm gonna go a little bit close in here and I'm gonna show you this way. Okay, so what we have here, now I'm just holding a tripod in my hands, guys. Okay, so there is a button in here on the side, as you can see. Can you see it?
Okay, right there, on and off switch. Now this one, make it warmer, different settings of the lights in here. So I didn't install this little piece that would be my phone or cell phone sit on the top of it. And this one piece is movable, just like a click in here. And with this one piece, if you can unscrew a little, you can adjust your camera settings the way you want, like angle of the camera, which is awesome. A little tiny, like a lock in here. Okay, then we have another settings of the lights in here. So I'm gonna show you right now how it's work. I already connected my cable, power is on. So I'm gonna go bring you back in here and we're gonna see how bright these lights are, okay? Okay, this should be good. Now we're gonna zoom out back so you can see better, and I'm gonna flip my screen so I can see what I'm showing you. Okay, so first we're gonna turn this light switcher on. And there's a little light in here that already lighten up. Now, if I use this one on the left side from me, you can see the light kind of yellowish color, and it's go brighter and brighter. Wow, it's really lighten up good. Look at this. And this is yellow if you want to have not as bright color. Now I'm going to turn this off. And we're gonna try the other side. The other side is really, really like pure white, and it changes to different settings. Okay. Now let's try if it's gonna work. If you, for example, turn this one, and we're gonna turn this one. Okay, you can adjust light. Wow, this is so bright, that's awesome. So you can adjust light as you want it. Now it's two of the sides is on. As you can see, if your camera sits in here in the middle and you're facing yourself, you're gonna have a beautiful, bright, whatever, if you're doing a video of yourself or whatever you're doing on a table, if you put this camera angle down. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off. Turn the switcher off. Now this thing is called, this tripod goes so high, I just can't imagine how this, you can like unturn here in the bottom and it's go up and up and up. So it really cool if you're doing it, like if you have a big studio room, this is awesome. So I'm so appreciate, you have no idea how I'm happy to have this ring light. That was my dream. I was thinking about like a half a year for sure, because I always have troubles with lights, and you know in many of my videos I say, guys, sorry, the light just not there for now. So what I'm gonna try right now too, I'm gonna put this, I will go to my room and I will put my camera in here, and then we will see how this look like and what the difference will be if I talk to you with this light and without. So we're gonna test it out, this one. So let's go to my room. Okay, so now we're in my room and we're gonna experiment how this lights actually work. So this is would be normally how I shoot my video without ring light. And as you can see, it's kind of bright right now, but one of my window is open, one is closed, blinds. So yeah, this is how it's look. It's, I would say, you know, it's not very, very dark, but you can see, it's not as great as either, right? So I'm gonna try right now to put the switcher that is, I turned for you first one that they have those soft yellow lights. So let's see how this gonna make a difference on my face. Okay, I'm gonna slowly turn this.
there. You can do as much as you want. Okay, see how it's changing. If I kind of the brighter light go, right now it's full all the way to the top. I turn this yellow side, which when I face it, it's a right button from me, for you would be left one. So yes, it's kind of like a warm, soft light. And you saw how it kind of switches. The more you turn, kind of find the, you can see where is you better. Let's turn back, but it's kind of like washing out your face a little bit in here because it's too much light. Now we're gonna slowly turn it down. See, it's still kind of finding light. If it's not off yet, now it's off. And it's picking up more back around. So now we're gonna turn the other side and see how this gonna work. This the brightest light now. You see the difference? Do you see the difference? Oh, wow, wow, wow. Okay, how brighter we can go. And I love the way actually camera, I can put my camera on top of their ring. It's awesome. Let's see. Wow. See, the more brighter. Okay, now I'm going to turn a little bit back. Huh. The more I turn up, you see how the background went a little bit more darker and focus actually on your face but not in the background. So now I'm just gonna turn both of, okay, the bright light already is on. Sorry, I'm shaking a little bit camera. And now I turn in plus warm yellow colors. This thing is strong. Wow, it's strong. So I just have to play with it and see what color of the light will be much better, if this is just a cool or warm side. But definitely make a big difference. See, now I can see it's not even fully off yet. Maybe I can, okay, it brighten up as well and my face and back around. When light is off, the background's getting a little bit brighter, but it's darker in here. So if you guys, YouTuber, a beauty, you have a beauty channel or you have a craft channel, we're gonna try as well how this gonna work on my crafty channel, Love Craft Forever. And I will show you the difference as well when we're gonna do a diamond painting. We'll show you how it's look, because I don't know yet. I will try for myself first time. We will see how this look like without light and how those diamonds gonna sparkle if we hit the full blast of this light. So I'm thank you so much for this amazing birthday gift so earlier. I'm so happy. I cannot explain how happy I am. Thank you, Santa. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you like it. Give me a thumbs up if you do. If you don't, well, put it down. Well, I like this way better. Anyway, so if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Now we're gonna have a beautiful tutorial. It's nice and bright. Or maybe with more soft colors. I like this soft colors a little bit. So, yes. And guys, I do not have filter in my camera, so you're not gonna see me with a fake skin like other beauty do, because they ashamed of their little wrinkles. Mine is all natural from my age, so that's how we're gonna roll, right? The natural beauty is beautiful. So thank you very much and you have a great day.